For all of the Bob Chapek fans out there, we've got a special gift for you.
Did Christmas come early this year? Even stock investor Jim Cramer is getting in on the news tonight. We don't normally get news like this on a Sunday, but it's looking pretty official.